Well, 10 News has breaking developments in the drought. In the past 15 minutes, Governor Jerry Brown ordered state water officials to impose mandatory water restrictions for the first time. His decision came after California water officials measured the state's snowpack for the last time this season, and the snowpack has been in decline, as you know, since measurements were taken at the end of December. The snow supplies about a third of the state's water.